What's up, family? Marcus here with the Puka Minute Podcast in Yanni's Card Kingdom. We ran out of rares and uncommons for our loot packages that you guys are buying like crazy by now. So we're going to open up a whole nother box, get some more stuff for those loot packages, and show you, well, that we can do better than a foil Liliana and a Tarmogoyf. That's just not good enough. That's a lie. I take all that back. So, well, first, nice sealed box. I don't think we'll get a better box than that one. I will say that box didn't have many of the expensive rares, so that would be the only way that we'd be able to beat that box is if it, like, just, you know, the Blood Moons, the Damnations, and the Fetch Lands are all crazy through the roof, and still get a foil Tarmogoyf. Not a lot to ask for. We got our good luck charm, CM Punk, with us on the top left. Alright, let's get more cards for the loot packages. Remember, guys, follow the one-time donation link down below, send $7, and put your address in the note so we can send you one of your own. And if you do not have a clue what I'm talking about, watch our Friday release video where we did open the Tarmogoyf and the Foil Liliana for the instructions. A Wart the Raid Mother. Slow start. And not really what we want to see. Our foil rare already, and it's a Stoic Angel. So, oh well. Let's dig right into the next one. An Armored Ostrich. Serum Visions is good. Blade Splicer. And a Foil Vital Splicer. So, splicers for everybody. Let's get a fetch land, shall we? Or a Cyclonic Rift. And a Foil Augur Spree, which we did open in that last box. Foil one of those. We do have a foil green. Probably a Tarmogoyf, of course. Scalding Tarn, hey-o! And another foil explorer. I like it. So you want a chance of getting a Scalding Tarn. We now have two that we're putting into loot packages, so... Uh-oh. We either have a foil fetch land back there or a foil guild gate. Odds are, it's a guild gate. A Scavenging Ooze and a guild gate. And a... Sorry, something in my throat. Golem token. We did already probably get our only foil rare of the box, so... Our rare mythic is a green, so... Tarmogoyf! Or a Summoning Trap. Dang it! A Ghostly Flicker. We got that foil again already. Come on. Path to Exile, yummy. Hellrider, not so yummy. And a Foil Pitkeeper. Hey, a Blood Moon, welcome to the party. Glad to see you. And a foil, okay. We're getting all of the same foils as we did in the last box. Does that mean there's a foil Liliana in here? Because that would be crazy cool, right? Definitely going to have to open some more value if we want to break even on this box. Flicker Wisp is good. That is not good. And a foil Call of the Conclave. Come on, turn around, luck. Scalding Tarn and Blood Moon are the only significant pulls thus far. Our foil back there is blue, Hey, Snappy! What's up, buddy? Welcome to the party and a foil compulsive research. Still need a foil serum visions, so maybe it's in here. Well, it is a foil blue again. Maybe it's a foil Snappy from Snapland. Falcon Rat. We're just gonna say Falcon Rat. It sounds better. Grasp of Phantoms. And wise man Evil Rudy once said that all of those creepy hands are reaching for your wallet. Love Alpha Investments. I'm sure you all do too. Evil Rudy is hilarious. Well, our rare isn't good. I already know what it is. Ugh. Not what we want to see. Alright, so that was the first half. Let's hope our luck changes, because I really don't think we have anything except... Well, we did get the Snappy. Blood Moon. Scalding Tarn. So those are our three notable pulls. Gonna have to get Verdant Catacombs here sometime. See that Charm. Stony Silence isn't terrible. It's not that great either. So another foil we've already opened, the Core Skyfisher. A lot of duplicate foils, back-to-back boxes. Still don't have a Cavern of Souls, so that'd be nice. Hey, there's a Goblin Guide. And a foil, oh wow, that's like kind of a misprint. The look at how bold the lettering is. Maybe I'm just crazy, I don't know. It just seems different to me. All right, Crumbling Necropolis. Hey, there's the Verdant Catacombs I was talking about. And a foil loan. Okay, another foil that we've already opened. Foil Liliana, it's in here. We're duplicating our foils. Is that Charm? Hey, Arid Mesa, nice. And a foil Pilfered Plans. I swear that's another frickin' foil we've already opened. We need some more pulls to break even. Basilisk Collar's not terrible. And a foil, okay, another foil we just opened. Very weird and eerie. Okay. Just got you in the last box, Domri. And a foil Banishing Stroke. Really great looking card. I love the borders like that from Avacyn Restored. Now that one we have not gotten yet, so maybe the foil lily is not in here. Jungle Shrine. Hey, I was just saying I haven't gotten one yet. There is a mythic right there, Cavern of Souls. So nice. And a foil Izzet Charm. I don't think we've gotten one yet, so Lily is drifting away. Still need a Tarmogoyf, though. Can never have enough. Can never have enough. Hey, a Voice of Resurgence. That's what I'm talking about. And a foil Stony Silence. So nice that its box totally turned around. I think we're even with four packs left. I mean, I'm doing that math pretty damn quick in my head, but I feel like we are... just broke even. Maybe I'll ask Yanni super nice if he'll edit this, put the prices up there so that way we can keep track of breaking even or not. Another fetch land and a foil Druid's Deliverance. Okay, this box totally got good. Snappy, Voice of Resurgence. I think we've got three fetch lands, Goblin Guide, Blood Moon. We don't have a Damnation yet. Our foil is blue. There's an Inquisition of Kozilek. Ooh, that is one hell of a bad rare. Augur of Bolas, again. Got that in the last box. So maybe Liliana is in one of our last two packs. maybe, just maybe, we can get super lucky again. Okay, it's a foil green back there. Phantasmal Image is not a bad pull. Another foil we just opened in that last box. So definitely are hovering around the same print area, however they do it. Or I'm just super crazy and completely wrong. Okay, it's a foil blue, hopefully like a Serum Visions or a Snapcaster Mage, Ancient Grudge, Extractor Demon's Terrible, and another foil we already got. So we duplicated some foils, not the Liliana, but let's go over our big pulls. Medium, small, big, bigger. Well, it's a mythic. We'll put it down here. Mythic, mythic, mythic. Three mythics. Medium pull, fetch land, fetch land. Big pull, fetch land. Big pull, mythic. This was a great box. It really changed. medium pull, crap, 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 crap. We started with a lot of crap. Medium pull, Cyclonic Rift's kind of crappy now too. So, medium pulls, Stony Silence, Vassalus Collar, Phantasmal Image, Scavenging Ooze. We did get a Goblin Guide and a Blood Moon. And we got four of the fetch lands, four of the five fetch lands, Scalding Tarn, Verdant Catacombs, Arid Mesa, Marsh Flats, and then your mythics are down below here. And other than Domri Raid, those are some great mythics. I'm overall really, really happy with this box, but we're only at 12 minutes, so I feel we need to open one more, just one more box. I'll see if I can't summon it with my mind. Hold on. Using the force is very difficult when I didn't prep. Didn't prep myself. Home. Some great pulls, though. Remember, guys, these are all going into loot packages. So, I mean, we're pulling pulls for you. Pulling pulls for you. Say that 10 times fast. Put our mythics right there. These are not so great. Not great, guys. Oh, the force is strong with... Oh, yes! Nice. A whole new box. Force is strong with this one. Out of all of the Star Wars characters, I am the most like Porkins. You guys remember Porkins? That's me. I am Porkins. Who the Force is not with, actually, at all. Alright. See if we can add to these amazing pulls with an Azorius Signet, not Signet, a Signet, Cyclonic Rift. Go back to the poop. And a Archinus Web. Not sure I'm saying that right. Arachnus. It's Arachnus, everyone. Okay, we got a foil fetch land back here, I think. Or it's a troll. Hey, that's the really, really bad mythic. Awesome. And we got trolled. Silencia Guildgate. Damn it. Oh, well. First mythic out of this box is Doodoo. Help support the channel and do the one-time $7 donation down below and you can get yourself this, Marsh Flats. Make sure you guys put your address in the notes section so we know who to ship your loot package to. Funny story, my contractor's here working on some electronic stuff and he fell through my ceiling, so he's fixing that right now. Mystic Genesis, wow. Look at this, guys. It is terribly centered. Look at that, how thin it is on top. And then look at the bold print. So not right. With Modern Masters, you could always change your luck in one pack. Will it be this one? Yes, it will. Now we have all five of the fetch lands plus an extra Marsh Flats. Ooh, and I love this foil. Gift of Orsova. And it's so nice. So nice. Haven't gotten that one yet. Carnage Gladiator. Evil Twin is evil indeed, because he is less than a dollar. And a Grizzly Spectacle, or like testicle. Hey, another Scalding Tarn! And a foil on Burial Rites. Another bad looking print. Look at that. It's terrible. If it focuses, you'll see. It won't focus. Because it's so bad, that's why it won't focus. Looks like I'm gonna have to send some cards to old wizards. So they can do their wizardy things and fix my cards. Can't be as bad as Modern Masters 2015, when I had to send multiple boxes to them because they were all messed up from the way they did their packaging. I didn't say what those cards were because they're just not good enough. You guys deserve greatness, so let it be right here. Spell Pierce foil is really good. Happy to see that. Haven't opened one yet until now. Summoning Trap, eh. Fetch lands aplenty are rare or mythic is white. It's a seance. And a foil strength in numbers. Dun, da, da, da. Thundersong Trumpeteer. Trumpeter. Look at that. Terrible font. Come on, wizards. Fix your shite. We need help. We need a Past in Flames, a mythic rare that is like 50 cents. Wake the Reflections. Man, I guess I have to put this mythic with the other ones. Wow, really need to turn this box around. Not one of the good ones. But again, just takes one card to change it all. Not a Deadeye Navigator and definitely not a foil Obsidat Ghost Council. No foil Lily in this one. Fiery Justice? Ugh. Gideon's Law Keeper? Not. It's not looking good. Thank God for the three fetch lands to at least give us some value. Mm-hmm. Wart? Oh my God. This is beginning to hurt. Hurt the wallet. It's hurting the wallet. And other it's hurting a lot of things. CM Punk, you're not very good luck to me right now. I should use the Force and go get my upside down reach through miss, and it'll change everything, especially if this pack is bad. Yeah, this pack is terrible. I'm gonna use the Force and bring my good luck charm actually here. If I knew where it was, it'd be like right by my computer. Goblin Guide Blood Moon in the first box. No, man, this box. We got how many packs left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs left. Really gonna need some luck. CM Punk, you're not giving me the luck that I need. So our good luck charm resting. right on top of our, we'll rest it right on top of our fetch lands. All right. You already know it's good because there's a Mist Raven in the front. Dum, bah, bah, dah. I told you it's all about that good luck charm and a foil Gore Clan Rampager. That's what it's all about, folks. It's all about the good luck. If you don't know what that good luck charm is all about, well, watch our past videos and you'll know. Watch our Modern Masters 2013 unboxing where we got a lot of greatness. Nothing in that pack, though. Snapcaster definitely helps come back a little bit. We got another foil back there that's probably another Guild Gate. Yep. Stoic Angel, not so hot. Maybe a Stoic Angel is your thing. Maybe that's what you need. Maybe that's your thing. So you could always try to get one of those in one of our loot packages. Ranger of Eos. Not something I open much of yet. He's kind of a medium pull, so. Youthful Knight foil. Come on. Another fetch land, and then I think we'll be happy enough. Ask and you shall receive. Boom. Well, we got four in each of these two boxes thus far, and then this Azurius Signet. Three packs left. Can we get the fifth fetch land in this box? That's actually really great. I did just ask for one, if I remember right. Mizzia Mortars and Graceful Garbage. So two packs left. Don't have a regular Liliana yet, but that foil one helps. Foil green back there, probably a Tarmogoyf. Advent of the Worm, and that's three foil rares in the same box. Unfortunately for us, all three of them were Doodoo Mugu Gaipan. Now I'm hungry for Chinese food. All right, last pack, our rare is red. Inquisition of Kozilek, though. Hey, a Blood Moon! Welcome to the party! Crippling Chill. So, I think we did make it back to getting our money. So, huzzah for us. All of these will go into our loot packages. I'm going to mix them all up to where they're, not one person's going to get all these mythics. And then someone else get all the other stuff. So, thanks for being here. We just opened two boxes of Modern Masters 2017. We've now opened five total on the channel. So, subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And, yeah, stay tuned. More content to come. And by this Friday, we'll have another episode of the Puka Minute Podcast. See you guys on the flip side. I'm Marcus with the Puka Minute team and Yanni's Card Kingdom. And I'm out. Peace!